Anyway, hello. Yes, hello. Anyway. Frontiers. Sonic Frontiers, the new Pokemon game's been up. What am I even doing? What? Oh, let's see, is there any new, whatever the fuck you call it, new stages open up? Oh yeah, I can't open up the fucking map. Of course, there's a fucking enemy nearby, so I can't open up the fucking map. All the way over here. Fuck off. I can actually open up the fucking app to go find where the hell to go next. I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna go back here and clear that one with the two rings. I'm gonna go back to a few levels and see if I can clear with the two rings and maybe next rank. Green fucking hill zone. Yeah, isn't this one the green hill zone? Nice fucking start. Oh no, no, no. Almost fast. Hi. I guess he's a bit busy right now. What the frick is a Sonic? Anyway, yes. Hello. I'm too busy to stream stuff. It's got one key. No, not take a picture. Of course, yes, take a picture. Yes, post it to, I don't know, Instagram. I don't actually have an Instagram. Some of the fire rings. Tell me. Find a way. So yeah, welcome to Green Hill level 345. Cause this level, apparently the structure of this game is just green hills. With a chemical plant and a... chemical plant and sky sanctuary mixed in. Okay, this game just sounds like from one of those cool math like flash games. Oh, Didn't you say this game crap? Only a little bit. When I first started it, I didn't like it a bit, but I'm kind of liking it. Space there. Sure shouldn't manage to get that key now. I mean, from told me in Discord, you really didn't like it. Let's get the key, and then we get Chaos Emerald, but we need another key. And I can't speak today, my brain is completely fried. just gonna get all the random coins. Anyways. Hey, I'm going too fast, I need to fucking see. Now this one red coin has to be right fucking here. There, oh my god. It's worse than trying to get the crystal shards in Kirby. Why can't I get that fucking... Make this so fucking impossible to get. It's so, like, right there in the middle, you can barely fucking actually grab it. Stop fucking... Jesus Christ, that one goddamn amount of red coin is turning into a nightmare. Okay, you know, how the fuck do you get that goddamn thing? I swear to god, you can't get it, it's impossible. Shit, I don't have the goddamn red coin, but it's barely a pain. Yeah. Can't jump off from there, because you can barely get any height from there. Stop going that way! but... Actually, I'm just gonna grab it. Got it done. That done, now we can leave. Cyberspace. Now I'm getting hit by piss droplets.
Yeah, get hit by the piss droplets, hell yeah!
I need to get a new Nintendo Switch controller. My other one, just... or the current one that I'm using, I just need to... needs to be fixed. Oh, shit. Okay, now I can open the vault and get the silver emerald.
Tabs on the hedgehog. I want constant updates.
Yes, sir.
And keep looking for a way to get me out of here.
I am evaluating all safe options.
Keep up the good work, Sage.
Thank you, Doctor.
Oh no. Ray and Robotnik are working with each other. Anyway. Gendo Robotnik. Anyway. Oh crap, I think I got it. I need to quickly not look at look at the chat. Pay attention. Yeah, I should have got the PC version. Instead of the version. Gear. let's just fight this fucking thing again. Go up its things. Yeah, I really don't like some of these bosses, like this one right here. It takes him a second arm, because literally starts projecting these annoying things. You gotta, like, build up speed. You gotta do this. So fucking shitty. Point where I can barely get up here. Okay, and this random guy just came out of fucking nowhere. Let me just kill this guy. Okay, yeah, he knows what's up. Okay, I can still run up here. Okay, yep, game. Anyway. Oh, yep, game. Game having a... not having a stroke. Well, might as well walk the way up here. Except for the goddamn red things. I can't even see. Now let's go to Ramil. Because that's pretty much what it looks like. Yes, I'm making 16,000 Evangelion references with the stream. Two more chaos emeralds. We need two more diamonds, and then we can then beat the giant mech thing. The giant Evangelion. Let me quickly get the chow thing. Thank you. Oh boy, look at how fucking bright that is. The game kills really a ton. We'll get the keys, and we'll get the silver emeralds. Let's recheck this crap. We got the diamond. Because it might as well look like a fucking diamond.
I am extending the range of my control, but I can still only command a few of the ancient's relics at a time.
Commendable. But what about finding me a way out of this digital dimension?
I have run 1,700,050 simulations. There is no scenario to safely remove you from cyberspace.
Unacceptable. Keep looking. Make it your number one priority.
But keeping you safe is my priority.
Keeping you safe is my priority. Parts to Amy. I'm gonna do another pointless thing for another pointless diamond.
Don't get too far ahead.
Maybe we should just let them wrap it up on their own.
We have to see this through.
We still haven't found. We've been wrangling children and taking detours the whole way.
Are you telling me you would leave behind someone in need?
No, but I'm also worried about you. You can't help anyone if you're stuck in limbo.
All right. Then hurry up and save me too, so we can find Tails.
Sounds simple enough.
Jesus. Anyway. Oh, over there. Across the plane. Libby goes, we're gonna have to do another boring ass quest. We're gonna have to go do another boring ass quest, then we're gonna have to go. What the hell? What are these weird looking chaos things? Oh, well, it died.
They were reunited right before the end.
They're together now. You take a minute. I'm gonna keep.
I need to go find Tails. Aiming onto the fucking squid while I'm trying to fight the goddamn elephants.
Hey, still thinking about the cocoa?
Yeah, and more. I'm not sure what happened, but I know what I saw. A love that transcended time. I believe in that power. When this is over, I want to share that love with the world. Even though it may take us far apart.
I know you'll do great. I want to hear all about it when you come back. What's up, Amy?
Look, wasn't this region locked off before? I think you can interact with it now. I think you can rotate some of them.
Maybe they'll act like the other puzzle locks and show me the way to that Titan.
There's birds.
It's worth a shot.
All right, what's the right way to do this? Looks like there's a pattern on the ground.
Among. Let's see. Which one is this? But of course these start moving also. This fucking puzzle. Oh, this looks fucking annoying. I can't fucking move this because barely fucking all this has to. How the fuck do I make it where I can only move one at a fucking time? I like move all of them. Shoot there, I gotta go all the way here. God, how the fuck do I not make it where these things have to follow each other? God, this puzzle is so fucking annoying. Okay, how the fuck? Select tombstone, and then of course I select one, and then it completely selects the other one, which I don't fucking want. Christ, this is so fucking annoying. I'm just relaxing. So now I'm gonna have to go work at something. What are you talking about? fuck? Working, I swear, I did it right. What the fuck? Jesus Christ, this fucking puzzle is so fucking retarded. Anyway. Let me see, let me go back, redo it again. God. I'm gonna do it next stream. This has to be so confusing. Here, let me try it one more time. Let me finish up this puzzle, which will take probably 3 years to fucking navigate, because of course this is just a good fucking idea to put. Yeah, it'd be great if they just tell me how to fucking do it. Cause you know, it'd be great if this fucking puzzle wasn't a fucking confusing mess, but it fucking is. Cause I can't just select one fucking tombstone and just fucking point it to that one. Push this one. So you go here. I want to stream fucking Pokemon right now, but no, I can do this fucking puzzle! It's so fucking confusing. Why can't it just stay on one fucking thing? I'm gonna play fucking Sonic here, not fucking Zelda. Anyway. Fucking damn. See what? Okay, there, we fucking got it. Got the waterfall to appear. Here we
if I can't find the last Chaos Emerald, though.
I searched everywhere I could. I'm out of ideas.
So where is it? Maybe I'll find it along the way.
Pokemon, but first BRB, as usual.